Okay, hello and welcome back to our Assassin's Creed Iron Man playthrough from the UI game, anyone.com. Let's proceed, shall we? So I think we were going to destroy another of Leonardo's amazing inventions. Pretty sure. Tank, huh? Leonardo's tank is an ambitious and devastating war machine capable of changing the face of battle. It must be destroyed. Okay.
The invention is under guard, and I caged the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Cesare must be punished.
The vermin could be holed up here.
What the hell did he see? I know what I should do.
The invention is under guard, and I caged the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Cesare must be punished.
Must be punished.
Oh. What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapons?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
The device itself?
I am not sure, but you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plans. They will help you.
Then.
So I've been playing Metal Gear Solid since. I should have shot him. I think that's what I'm going to. Kill that guy. Better be safe than sorry. across the soldiers. Or that the soldiers were across the ship. There is an arrow there. Let's wait until that guy comes back. The mercenary.
Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
How is anyone's guess?
Cesare intends it as the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepares for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
Well, Cesare moves fast.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way.
Yes. Conveniently placed. Logs. Since they don't have health, I think it's safe to say we're in no danger. Nice. Ah, shit. What you get for rushing? Also this. Well, that was kind of worth it.
There you are! Finally!
Yes. don't get prickly at you. They're just breaking bulls.
I will lower the bridge.
Balls. This should be interesting.
Leonardo expects me to maneuver these. No instructions, of course.
Forward!
Distance, that will be a key to this. Not going fast, but really slow, actually. Just stay away from those things in case they...
Fire!
Thank you. That was a lucky shot. A disciple, huh? Shit!
Not gonna part on this!
Cannot stay still, that's the whole point of attack. I said it. Thank you.
Okay. We just need to keep healing from here. I cannot heal. Synchronization. Right?
You are crippling Jezreel army!
Start. That is a crazy scenario.
Forward!
Besides, there is no indication that you died, just failed.
I wish I could keep you.
Yeah, a strike tank does not mean then riders, especially in a tank like that. The tank was dead for sure. What the hell did just happen?
Ezio, news has spread that all my inventions have been destroyed. The disarray allowed me to work on something just for you.
What is this?
A new device to drift slowly from any height. It is not as cumbersome as my flying machine. You can take it everywhere.
Grazie, Leonardo.
In modern tanks, it's actually very difficult to survive parachute. A burning tank. Because of the fumes, you always die because of the... Is it a tailor to buy the parachute? It sounds like a good idea. That way I can't die while exploring.
Get away!
Okay, Okay, let us see the next. Pigeon coops. Like a good line. And then I think Romulan Leas galore. I need a tailor, huh?
It's summer.
Look at this! One of Ghirlandaio's last works before he passed. May he rest in peace. See the delicate contours of the Madonna's face? The brushwork is truly exquisite.
Percent. Okay. Too difficult. Maybe this one. Yeah, on a wooden tank, you could get trapped, yes. You would get splinters, yes. But its destruction does not mean death. Unless something explodes, and it didn't seem like it exploded, just came in. As far as I could see.
There's hardly any heating this famous air.
Okay. the first time I've seen that. Interesting. It's true. I'd say I was going to Romulan theirs. That's what I should do.
Time for a little lesson.
The Consiglio Rionale reminds visiting Pellegrini to walk with an eye open for overhanging architectural sanitation features. They would also like to apologize to the Duchess of the Alps and we shall grace great peace and solace in the continuation of
our. So this is the papal neighborhood.
Have you been there?
Those flat hats are really silly.
The poop!
Basilica de San Pietro. This is not the place you expect to see one of these things.